Hey guys, Sergio here, and today I wanted to talk about teamwork in general. So you know how working in the team is really vital for your business nowadays, and Multilogin offers a big range of features that make working in the team much easier. So ever thought about how you could simplify the process, that you don't have to worry about different virtual machines, storing your passwords in different spreadsheets and handing out this information to different people, because at one point it starts getting pretty messy? So here in Multilogin, we've developed a solution that allows you to work in the team more effectively. And I'm quickly gonna show you how it's all done. So here it's displaying that I currently have 4 empty slots available, and I'm going to go ahead and add a new team member. So when adding a new team member, you only need to specify an email address. Let's put it +11. The program would already give you a password, which is not recommended for security purposes. But for the sake of this demo, I'm gonna use it, the temporary one from here. So once you enter the email, you have an option to specify different permissions to different groups. So I'm gonna specify one as launch, and the second one will have full permissions, which allow me to launch, edit, and create. And the new user is created. So you create it in your UI. And just to show you that, well, everything works, I'm gonna quickly open up profile here, show you what type of content it has inside, or what information, if it's like logged in into a Facebook account and etc. And afterwards, I'm gonna open the same profile on the other account, other email, to see if it all works. Obviously, so you see this is Artem. Obviously, both of these accounts are on my computer right now, but for you, it doesn't have to be this way. It can be anyone logging in from anywhere in the world, as long as they just have a team member account set up. So I'm currently logging into the team member account now. Just give it 1 second. It's +11. Sorry guys, my bad. So you can see here, I only see the profiles from those groups that were shared with me. And if I open this account once again, that we've opened on the previous machine, on the previous Multilogin account, and you can see that all of the information here is the same, as well as different fingerprints. They are also consistently the same for this user, which make it so that although I can be accessing this account from 2 different devices, for the website, it's gonna be the same exact user. And just to show you that I'm also able to create profiles from my newly created team member account. If I go ahead here and try to create one, it will only allow me to store them in the group where I have permissions to do that. So for example, let's say like you want to delegate some work, you want to make sure that one person is in charge of creating profiles and the second one is already in charge of kind of building them up. You can set it up and give permissions to 2 different groups, and then your business process is going to be very simple, but at the same time pretty effective. So I'm really hoping that this video was useful for you, and it will help you scale your business and take it to the new heights. I wish you good luck, and thanks for watching. Cheers.